Desmond Child grew up in Miami in Little Havana. He was surrounded by the energy of merengues, sambas, and salsa. Yet he also listened to soul and rock and roll on the radio. We all know Desmond Child through the songs he's written, like Bon Jovi's Living on a Prayer and Aerosmith's Dude Looks Like a Lady. He's now finished up a new collection of songs that he's recorded himself. In his music, he takes the passion of his culture and gives it an American twist. We're just too busy leading complicated lives. Whoa, whoa,
whoa. I remember love on a rooftop. I like to look at writing with Desmond as playing ping pong with laser beams. You know, he throws an idea at me, I throw it back at him. Like we're trying to, almost like we're trying to beat each other. It's not competitive as much as just wanting to impress each other. I don't really feel competitive. I'm really, you know, happy when Desmond comes up with great songs or great lines, and because it's inspiring, you know. I've really been proud of the stuff we've written.
You know, for a while I was writing with people like Ellie Greenwich and Bob Crewe, and they come out of that Brill Building school. They always started with a title.
Well, it gives you a place to go, you know. I mean, it's like where the music will go thematically too, you know. I mean, if you have a concept and idea, I find that, like, when I write that way, definitely the music will naturally become really a marriage that way.
Well, the rhythm of the words has a melody implied in it, and so that's where you get the melody.
Together, never find the time. We used to walk as lovers on the sand. Now we're working full time on our lifetime plan. We never stopped to see the moon at night. We're just too busy leading complicated lives. Whoa! Got it all sewn up. But is this all it all will lead us to? Do we just run out of dreams when all our dreams come true? Whatever happened to those endless nights? When we were happy living young and foolish lives.
That's how I grew up. I mean, I grew up poor. I grew up Hispanic. We were underprivileged. And I hung in there. I wanted to create a kind of music that had Latin roots, that had soul, that had singer-songwriter storytelling lyrics, that had rock and roll. When I'm writing with Diane, There are no limits, because we're not writing for anyone in particular, we're just writing a great song. When you meet your match, it's a very thrilling experience, because you're not pulling somebody along. Then you have the momentum of both talents. La vida interior es lo que importa. Lo que importa es la esperanza. Y así es como yo me crié.
When I turn back all the pages of my life through all the stages, it's been you through all the changes I've been through. It was always you there to make me be strong and there to make me hold on through it all. It was your love that got me through the night. No one's ever known me better, baby. Through your eyes I can see the mirror of my soul. You're the story of my life. Through the night, you've been right here by my side. When I needed you, when I needed you, you were there to make it right. If I wrote a book, it'd be in every line for all time. You're the story of my life. When I think about tomorrow, there'll be joy and there'll be sorrow, but I know that I will follow you, 'cause I'm lost without your love. I'll be there when you need me, there like the very air you breathe, and you're my blood. Oh, my love, oh, you're the story of my life. You're the one that got me through the night. By my side, when I needed you, when I needed you, you were there to make it right. If I wrote a book, it'd be in every line for all time. You're the story of my life. Through the night, you've been right here by my side.